Yeah, it was a tough loss, especially with this huge crowd that we had today here at the Pala Onda. I mean, wasn't our best game, that's for sure. And we know that in 2 weeks we got game two there in Pilsen, so I mean, we got to bring our A game there and just play as hard as we can. I think we just got to skate better, and I mean, do less turnovers in the neutral zone because that's where they capitalized. And obviously, like, big thing is like stay out of the box and just don't take penalties, and I mean, just play hard. That's all that we got to do. I mean, it was the first time that we play against them, so I mean, they kept it pretty simple. I mean, they had a lot of odd man rushes, so I mean, and that's where they capitalized on them. And I mean, we just now we got time to study them and then be ready for game two.